Here they are more straight to the point. NAFTA de minimis provision allows for non-originating materials that do not satisfy the tariff shift to be disregarded when determining NAFTA if the value of those materials is not more than 7%. The value of those materials is not more than 7% of the value of the good, all right? 7% of the value, recall, it refers to non-textiles, right? Because if it is textile product, it must be weight. And what does the fact pattern say? The fact pattern say textile product. So textile is the buzzword here. It's the key word that makes or break the answer choice. So A is not correct because we have a textile here in the call of the question. B, the total weight of those components or materials is not more than 7% of the total weight of the good. Okay, so we have a weight, we have a 7% rule, and we have a textile. This means B is the correct answer choice. C, the value of the materials is not more than 7% of the value of the good. Again, we have value, 7% rule. Value and textile do not mix. D, the total weight of those components and materials is more than 7%. No, it has to be 7% or less. D is not correct. E, the value of materials is more than 50% of the value of goods. Well, that's totally out of line, so E is not correct. So, because you have textile provision, the textile provision fits smoothly into the B, because you have 7% rule, and you have weight, and you have a textile. So B is the correct answer choice for this one.